Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It is Toshi. What is up? How are you? Today's video is going to be a pretty short video, but I'm super excited to make this video for you guys because I am going to tell you about a language challenge that I'm going to be doing for the next month. So I got asked by one of my viewers to do a language challenge. So for the next 30 days, for the entire month of July, I'm going to be learning a new language. And it's not just any language. The viewer specifically requested that I learn American Sign Language. I think this is going to be really exciting because I have personally never really thought about learning American Sign Language. And obviously it's not a spoken language, so I'm really interested in seeing how this all turns out. That being said, if you are learning sign language or you know sign language, if you happen to know of any free resources online or any kind of apps that would help me learn, practice, improve my signing, please let me know in the comments down below. I'm hoping that all of you will hold me accountable, but also be a little forgiving if I fall behind, as I'm pretty sure it's going to be a very busy month for me. But anyway, so this is going to be a completely new, but I think very exciting learning challenge and experience for me. So I am very excited to share that with all of you. And for me, this kind of challenge is multi-purpose, really. So one, it's gonna push me to learn as much as I can in a very short amount of time. Two, it's gonna force me to create habits, to really force myself to study a little bit each day in order to make sure that I am living up to my own expectations of what I can learn. And three, I think it'll be something really cool to do in order to, once I get to that 30-day mark, look back on the experience, think about the pros and cons, and reflect on if, you know, this is a kind of language that I want to continue with. So the plan is to make a short video maybe once a week or so, maybe every 7 to 10 days, just basically showing you my progress. And then of course at the end of the 30 days I will have a video, hopefully to just reflect on the experience, talk about how it was, all the pros and cons, and maybe even persuade you to start learning the language as well. So this is the first language challenge that I'm doing, but I hope that you will enjoy this series and challenge me to learn other languages in the future. So I will see you and hopefully be able to sign you in a couple days. So see you then. Bye-bye.